So we get ready to hit it. Gonna get a good one. We got my man Drago here, just chilling. So we get ready to get busy, cause he's the man. Drago's the man. Drago's the man. So we just, you know, well, protect those hands. You know what I'm saying? We got good hand wraps. We're gonna protect those hands. You know, we're gonna have it where he can punch, and he protects his knuckles and his wrists. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Not too tight. So it's all good, you know. And once we put that together, we're gonna work out today. We're gonna have a strong workout today, Drago. It's gonna be all right. You know? We're gonna be ready. Your hands gonna feel like a brick when we finish. That's why you always leave them open, so that when you wrap them and they're open, then when you finish wrapping them, you can ball a fist. If you wrap them closed, you won't be able to ball a fist because your hand will already be closed up, and you won't be able to expand. When your hands are like this and you ball a fist, it expands versus when it's like this and you ball a fist. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So we just about got this one done. You go up over that wrist so you can throw those yinging them uppercuts and stuff. It's all good. Everything's great. You know, we